So this time we're going into a bouillon rhythm. The kick is driving the whole song with quarter notes. The hi-hat is giving the same pulse you will hear in soca, zouk, or kadans. The snare drum is playing a rhythm that's falling on the beats of and of one, the three, and the ah of three. If you put the basic beat together, it'll come out like this. In the song, there's also a tom pattern playing. We can add a tom on the ands of two and of four. So two and four and. We have to go between the snare and the tom back and forth. I like to switch to open-handed playing. It's more comfortable for me. But you can keep it traditional if you want. You can even build up the tom pattern some more. I don't like to do it too much in the song because it takes away from the groove where you're playing in the hi-hat and the snare. There's also a break that comes back a few times in the song. I play it mainly with alternating sticking. Just left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. So if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe so you catch the next video when it comes out. Or check some older video to see if you find something you like. But for now, we can put this beat together and see if we can do a little thing.